Hi you all, it's your least favorite content creator here, and if you enjoy my videos, please revive the next downed teammate you meet in Battlefield 1. Today I wanted to make a video about something that's dear to my heart, the RSC 1917 Factory, also known as the Fuck You and You and You gun. First of all, let me tell you guys about some of its pros. Let me start it with its damage. If you really want to kill someone because he cheated on you, or simply stole your girl, you only need to shot him twice with this gun in the torso, and once in the head, and he will no longer look at you or your girl ever again. Now let's talk about its design. You really want men, women, dogs and monkey to fall in love with you? Well, simply pull out this gun at the beach and I promise you, even sharks will try to rape you. Now about its ammunition capacity. It can hold 6 bullets, but believe me that those 6 bullets are more than enough to kill younglings. Trust me, if Anakin were a clone, he would have used this gun.
Master Skywalker, there are too many of them. What are we going to do?
Now let me speak about some of its cons. First, you need to get 50 keys with the M197SL Sweeper, which is a shitty, if not the worst gun I have ever used in the game. Honestly, I don't even know why the developers put it in the game. Maybe they hate us too, like we hate them for Battlefield 5. Now we are back to the bullets. Like I said, it only has 9 bullets, but believe me, it's more than enough. It can kill Jesus, God, Satan, Cthulhu, Hastur, and any other elder gods, if you are into that kind of shit. Okay, I think it was enough of me speaking, so I will let you guys enjoy the video.
Thank you. medical pouch. First aid, use it.